What's going on, RC World? I'm out here working on the new Redcat Piranha upgrading, and I noticed that, well, here, just let me show you. Turn this camera around. If you notice, these are from a T-Maxx. These are the ball bearings from a T-Maxx. And this is the new Redcat Piranha. And voila. Now you have ball bearings. Nice upgrade. I just had these old parts sitting around. Hope this helps. That's the gearbox. And the E-clip with a brass pinion. Thank you. Peace out.